would like to invest in a country without hearing about the energy potentials of that country, particularly the power potentials of that country. The power and energy sector in Nigeria, as in every economy, is critical to sustainable social, industrial and economic growth, as well as poverty reduction, and so attracts top priority in this administration by a lot of absolute and aging